2016 WCFA All-Stars, odd versus even. Has it opened up?
Yeah. On the back side.
Like, you have to go out.
Go in around that little building on the back side.
Over by concessions.
Are you filming?
Yeah. Did.
Oh, Okay. Test, test, 1, 2.
Yay!
Phone door working?
Not yet.
Okay, sports fans, better late than never. We got it all squared up here. We're in the 2016 All-Star Game, WCFA. Shane Martinez at quarterback for the California Dogs, along with Willie Benson. Quarterback Martinez completes his pass for a first down to number one for the Knights. Martinez hands the ball off, number 24 going to the right side, fighting for yards.
The quarterback's number is number 4.
Martinez hands the ball off to Willie Benson up the middle. Martinez hands off, running back for the Knights, fighting the yards to the left side.
You put it in the quarterback one. No, that's what some of us do.
Number 4, Martinez, sets up a pistol. Quarterback drops back to pass. Oh, ball's caught by a Knights receiver. Martinez completing his pass to the left side. Looks good enough for a first down.
Hey,
Quarterback hands the ball off. Stop for a loss. I believe that was number 47. Modesto Raiders, number 96, staying on it at number 41, I believe. Martinez comes to the line of scrimmage. Offense set up an I formation. Martinez chased out of bounds, just able to get the ball away. Martinez really pressured, runs out to the right side. Oh! Gets the ball away, slips through the hands of the Knight receiver.
Put his hands down, he picks up and follows him, holding up the ball.
End of the first quarter. 6-0.